French journalist Olivier Dubois, who was kidnapped by armed groups in the Sahel nearly 2 years ago, has been released. Dubois, who went missing in Mali in 2021, arrived on a plane at the airport in Niamey in neighboring Niger on Monday. Dubois had appeared in a video early May 2022 appealing to authorities to do everything they could to free him.